Okay, we're here on the Leeward Highway this morning, and as you can see, a CBMS concrete vehicle is flipped. And we're going to try to get someone to say what actually happened out here this morning. So you can see the owner of the company. The driver of this vehicle stated that there was another truck, a white dump truck, that actually side lashed him and this made this happen. Tropical Reggae Breeze bringing you live footage.